Hi guys, welcome to yet another video from the Crypto Gurus. In a separate video, we have discussed what Bitmora is all about and how it is trying to change the entire ecosystem of cryptocurrency exchanges. In this video, we are going to talk about the unique method of fundraising, which is used by Bitmora. So to start with Bitmora, I'll give you a brief of what Bitmora is all about. So Bitmora is a concept by which they are trying to create a cryptocurrency exchange which is built by the people and which is built for the people. So all the exchanges are obviously built for the people, but when they say that a cryptocurrency exchange built by the people, they mean that users will be given the chance to post suggestions. They will be given a chance to vote on another suggestions. They will have some say on which coins to be added on the launch and after the launch. And they will receive priority beta access during open beta. So though they are not directly working on creation of the software or the product, they are actively involved in making strategic decisions like which coins to work with and which coins not to work with, what mechanisms to implement, what not to implement. They have the capacity to make other users vote on a suggestion. So if you have a suggestion and you are a user of one of the users of the cryptocurrency exchange, then you will be able to post to vote on a particular suggestion. Rest of the users are going to vote on that suggestion, and on the basis of which is done in a very democratic way. So, and if you have more than 50% of the votes in favor of you, the suggestion is going to get implemented after a due diligence with respect to legal and financial aspects from the Bitmora founders and the Bitmora board of directors team. So as I explained to you, it's a very unique concept, and they have it is very easily evident that they are not using a decentralized platform. They're just going to create an exchange which is going to help which is going to facilitate ease of exchange of cryptocurrencies between individuals at a very low cost. So that's the target, and that is the reason why Bitmora personally thinks that there is no need of an ICO for this. This is something which can be facilitated with the help of a centralized system, and there is no point in wasting a coin on this, right? So they've divided the funding requirements into three, so tier 1, 2 and 3. So private voting group is going to, that is when they need an investment from $10,000 to $5,000. Influencer group, which is going to do an investment of $5,000 to $10,000 per person. Then the payout months in this particular one are 15 months. And the advisory group. So as an individual, you can participate into the crowd sale as when one of the three members. You can be a private voting group member. Most of the people will end up being the private group voting group because they may not be very well aware of how cryptocurrency exchanges work. But if you want to give it a shot, I would suggest that you be a part of the influencer group, because this is a very unique concept and it has already gained a lot of traction. So they've been successfully able to achieve a lot of what they set out to achieve. And the payout months, as indicated, are 15, which means that you'll be able to reap the benefits of the investment that you make now for the next 15 months, right? Now, the advisory group is also not a bad option, but you have to have the capacity to invest $10,000 and the will and the intent to do so. So if you're really interested, even the 18-month option doesn't look bad to me. But my personal suggestion, go for the influencer group, invest $5,000. They are expecting huge returns in the first 15 months, first 1 year. So you can expect to make a lot of money from them. So yeah, so a fixed percentage of 30% will be set aside from Bitmora's monthly revenue to be redistributed to funding campaign participants. So if you are participating as one of the three, a fixed percent of 30%, so a part of the 30% which is set out is going to be redistributed amongst amongst you, and you're going to get returns on your investment. So depending on the investor tier, monthly payouts can continue for 12 to 18 consecutive months. So I think the kind of amount that you are investing and the kind of returns that you can get can vary depending upon the performance of the company. But since their website has already got a lot of traction, they have looking at creating a viable product by the end of this quarter. They've released a beta which is in working condition. So I would suggest that you can think about spending in the capacity of one of private voting group or influencer group, if not the advisory group, and sit back, wait for the investment, and let's see if Bitmura can turn itself into the world's biggest and the cleanest cryptocurrency exchange, which is what they set out to achieve. So I'm going to stay invested into this. I'm particularly going to be interested in the private voting group, looking at the fund constraints that I'm going through right now. Had I got more money, I would have definitely gone for the influencer group. And my personal recommendation is that you go for the influencer or the advisory group and make an investment here, because this can reap you benefits in the long run. Rest is up to you. Please use your own due diligence. Please go through their website in details. Go through the white paper and try to understand what exactly they are trying to do. You can watch another video on our channel to have some technical clarity on what they intend to do. Once you've gone through all that and you find it interesting and you make an investment, please come back and like our video. Thanks a lot.